think so. I don't know. What, a spell? I assume I automatically collected it.
Are dreadful, or so I've been told. Not to tangle with toadstools nor mingle with mold.
There's more poem where that came from. Just talk to the poet in the Brightfoot Tavern.
Hey, look, it's Torque.
Yeah, he's a little distracted at the moment. You'll have to, get his
attention. I need to get across the ocean and put my boot up the Dragon Lord's rear. You only need to help with the first part.
I love two things in this world. Red, West, and Mute! Explosions! Respecting all living beings, irrespective of my own underlying cultural biases. Three things. I can't do anything right since my magic flute stopped working.
What's the matter with the loot?
I don't know. It's made of wood from the forest, which should make it magic. I won it in the lexicon contest with the fairy punch father.
I see your problem. Happens to a lot of bards, don't worry. See, you have to play the lute, not use it as a club.
What a rad idea! No wonder you're the hero! Lute solo! Lute! These crystal pieces of wheat are more evil than I thought! They're draining the forest soul energy!
And sending it back to me, which means I can do things like this. Suddenly, a barrage of skeletons attacked the unsuspecting idiots in the forest.
They came out of that crystal! You got it!
Thank you.
Huh? I'm going very well. As you can see with all the empty XP you're earning. My inventory is full.
It started vibrating when you destroyed the printer. The magic's coming back. I can feel it. Let's keep going. There's another thorn up ahead. Let's get up.
So the Dragon Lord is using the crystal thorns to leech the magic out of the forest?
See? Now that's what I'm talking about. Why don't we get into the magic stealing business?
Because it's evil?
Not if I use it to give orphans enchanted chamber pots. Boom! You look real dumb right now.
I'm gonna make a quick retreat. You know, swap out some stuff. Coming back up. Oh wait, there's a dice here. Oh no, I already got it. It was only up the river, it was like really simple. Yeah, plenty. There's one gun that's like electricity built, and it's like, ooh. I just wait. That's where I came from.
Skeletal foes emerges, ready to tear the Fate Maker limb from limb. Hey, this is great. Let's see what she likes this.
This can't be serious. This is my competition.
More nasty? We're here.
No, I think that's the same thing with some sort of gurgle noise.
What are you hiding in your hand?
Nothing.
I know that laugh. She's cooking something else. And if it's who I think it is, you're in for a scream.
Look alive, you numbskulls!
countdown took ages.
Okay, before you go in, don't go any further. Inventory control. Inventory control. Yeah, just let you know, go through your shit, sell before you go in. I'm gonna be done. Okay, I'm ready.
Behold the horrid visage of the Banshee!
Whoa, the Banshee. This early? Watch out, Fatemaker. She's going for a total party.
I think you killed it. I saw how much damage I was doing, and you started shooting it and just started taking chunks. Did you just say fairy punch, brother? He's way out here, totally.
You. Come in. You know me. Well, we haven't really met, but I'm the fairy punch, father. As long as magic's been around, I've been here to protect it, mostly by punching. I've seen enough heroes in my time to know when I've been saved by one.
Can you fix his magic loot?
He needs to bless our ship.
Can I? Ah! I'm the one he wanted from in the first place. Watch this. Zippy, zappy, punchy, magoo!
Give it a plug. Tweet, 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 loot! I ripped so hard I teleported away! Thanks, Mary Punch Father! Hero!
There's a lot of the logic that this game is just absolutely batshit all over the place.
Torg the Barbarian awaits you back at the city docks.
Okay, let's get this stupid blessing on the sh-